Hello, welcome back. In this video, I will tell you about the selection tool and direct selection tool. First of all, let me tell you about the selection tool. Selection tool is basically used to move the object and to select the object. Let me show you how. I've created a rectangle here like this. Now, if I want to move this object, I have to select the selection tool. This is a selection tool. I have selected my selection tool from here, and then by selecting the object, I can move it anywhere I want. This is how simply selection tool works. Now here you can see the small boxes in the middle on the corners. There are some small boxes. You can keep your mouse on any of the small box. You can simply rotate it by using any small boxes from here. This is how simply selection tool works. Now we have direct selection tool. You can select it from here. Its short key is A and selection tool short key is V. I have selected my direct selection tool. Here you can see there are 4 points. These points are anchor points. There are 4 anchor points. If I want to select only 3 anchor points like this, I can select them. Another way of selecting these anchor points, I can select them one by one by just keep holding the shift key on my keyboard. This is how simply you can select them. So here I have just selected only 3 anchor points. Now if I want to make the edges rounded, here you can see a small rounded icon. Using this icon, you can make the edges rounded. Let me show you how. First of all, you have to select the anchor points and then it will be appeared like this. As you can see, this anchor point is not selected. That's why this rounded icon is not available. I want to make it rounded. So just keep holding it down like this as much you want. As much you do, it will become circle. This is how simply roundness works. Now another thing I have to tell you here. If you select any of the anchor point, like I have selected this one, here you can see handle. You can also see another handle here. Using these handles, we can adjust it. Like this, you can make adjustment, or you can also customize your shape by these handles. Let me show you another example here. I am creating a circle here. Now I just click on this anchor point. There are 2 handles on the right, on the left. You can select any of them. This is how I have selected handle. Then I am selecting this one. I hope you understand how you can use the handle to make the shape adjustment, to arrange the shape, to make the changes in any of your shape. This is how direct selection tool works. Thanks for watching this. See you in the next video.